Novavax COVID vaccine. What are the side effects and their initial ranking? New COVID-19 vaccines are still emerging, and one of them is created by Novavax. Although quite late in the arena, many countries wanted to get their hands on it. But what makes this vaccine different from current ones, like Pfizer and Moderna? It seems side effects from the Novavax vaccine are fewer than mRNAs. The Novavax vaccine already received authorization from more than 30 countries, including Australia and the UK. Just a few days ago, the Singapore Health Sciences Authority issued interim authorization for the product. For those who don't know, the Novavax vaccine is a protein-based COVID-19 vaccine that comes with the company's recombinant nanoparticle technology. It is also an injectable product that requires cold storage of between 2 to 8 degrees Celsius, which makes it viable for many areas. Like most COVID vaccines, Novavax must be given twice 21 days apart. According to Medical News Today, Novavax may have similar efficacy to the Pfizer and Moderna vaccines, but fewer side effects. That kind of combination is preferred by lots of people who are concerned about adverse events. However, more trials are needed to better understand the reasons behind it. While we wait for the final analysis of the Phase 3 data, let's know more about the side effects. This is where Novavax appears to have an edge over others. Based on a file uploaded in the New England Journal of Medicine, tenderness at the injection site was the highest at 73% of participants. It was followed by pain upon and after vaccination at 60%, fatigue at 50%, muscle pain at 48%, headache at 44%, and the general feeling of weakness at 39%. Among the less common side effects, joint pain took the top spot at 22%, followed by nausea and vomiting at 11%, and fever at 6%. Novavax full series seems to induce fewer side effects than the Pfizer and Moderna series. Fever was 16% on both Pfizer and Moderna, higher than the 6% on Novavax. For joint pain, Novavax and Pfizer are on par at 22%, while Moderna was at 43%. Do take note that Moderna has a higher dose than Novavax and Pfizer. That may increase the chance of side effects. But no matter what brand, mRNA or not, the best vaccine is the one available to you right now. Meanwhile, interim analysis of the Phase 3 trial showed that Novavax was 92.6% effective against Alpha and Beta variants. No solid data yet against Delta and Omicron. What's your take on the Novavax vaccine? Do you believe that this vaccine causes fewer side effects than others? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.